हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ सब्जेक्ट साइंस, लेसन नंबर 14, कीपिंग आर अर्थ ग्रीन। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द लास्ट टॉपिक वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ ट्रीज एंड हाउ टू सेव ट्रीज। वी हैव ऑल्सो लर्नड अबाउट डिफॉरेस्टेशन एंड अफॉरेस्टेशन। कटिंग डाउन ट्रीज इन लार्ज नंबर्स इज कॉल्ड deforestation and planting trees in large numbers is called afforestation. Now let's move on to importance of wildlife and how to save wildlife. Importance of wildlife. You know that many wild animals live in forests. All the animals that live in the wild forests are a part of wildlife. Different wild animals are important to environment in the following ways. All animals depend on plants and on each other for food. This connection between them for food forms the food chain in the environment. The loss of any animal or plant from this chain will lead to another animal dying, causing an imbalance in nature. Animals such as squirrels, monkeys, and even certain birds eat the fruits and seeds of some plants. Sometimes they throw away the seeds to far-off places. At other times, they eat the seeds which are later removed through their feces. In this way, these animals help to scatter seeds. Now, let's talk about how to save wild animals. Wild animals are in great danger of becoming extinct from the face of the earth, mainly due to the reckless human activities such as mining, destruction of forests for creating cities and towns, and hunting and killing of animals. Trees are the natural homes of many animals such as monkeys, squirrels, birds, sloths, as well as insects. We should therefore save trees by preventing their reckless cutting down. We should also avoid clearing away of forested areas. Hunting and killing of animals for their body parts should be banned. We should also avoid using things made from animal parts such as fur, skin, and tusks. This will discourage the hunting of wild animals. In order to protect our forests and wildlife, the government has declared many areas and forests as protected area. These are reserved forests, national parks, and wildlife sanctuaries. Nobody is allowed to cut down any tree or kill any animal in these areas. Now, let's hold our hands together to protect our Mother Earth. Let's pledge that we won't destroy even a grass that kills the beauty of Mother Earth. Let's make Earth a better place to live in for all. Thank you.